Let me tell you about a place called Ubladi. One of the most exotic places and unforgettable faces. It's a land of castles, kings, and queens, and the finest little princess I've ever seen. Man, this girl was so fine, I could still smell her fragrance and see her in my mind. It was worth all the things that I went through. In fact, let me take a minute and share it with you. I met a beautiful princess from the land of Ubladi. She said, Ooh-pa-pa-doo-lee-ya, baby, you appeal to me. And I said, Ooh-pa-dilly-ya, yeah, with pride. Ooh-pa-dilly-ale-oo, let's take a ride to the land of Ubladi. She drove me straight to her castle in the land of Ubladi. And there I met her two sisters, Doobie Blop and Doobie Blee. Now Doobie Blop, without a doubt, was twice my size. Doobie Blee, the other sister, had three eyes, and they both had eyes for me. I love my beautiful princess from the land of Ubladi. I said, Ooh-pa-pa-doo-lee-ya, baby, will you marry me? And she said, Ooh-pa-dilly-ya-ee-ah-ee-oo, there is nothing in this world I'd rather do in the land of Ubladi. They took me straight to the altar in the land of Ubladi. And there I had a strange feeling, things did not seem right to me. So before I said I do, I looked aside. They had pulled a switcheroo, they switched a ride. Oh, they can't do that to me, Ubladi. We'll be right back. the land of Ubladi. And there I saw my beautiful princess. She was waiting there for me. Now we say Ubab Diliahi Ahi O, meaning I will always be in love with you in the land of Ubladi. In the land of Ubladi.